Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair narrates that Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said, some Jews sought the Prophet's permission to enter and then said, death be upon you. I thereupon said, death as well curse be upon you. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon said, O Aisha, Allah jalla jalaluhu is lenient and likes leniency in every matter. I submitted, did not you hear what they said? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I said wa alaykum, and it be upon you. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6927.